Good morning, Morning Shores. These are your daily announcements for Wednesday, November 7th, 2012. I'm Cade.
And happy birthday, Matt. Morning Shores High School Players presents The Uninvited, a play in three acts based on the classic ghost story by Dorothy McArdle, directed by Mr. Chad Martin. Show days and times are tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday at 7 p.m. in the MSHS Performing Arts Center. Tickets are available at the door, $8 for adults, $6 for students.
If you are planning on taking the ACT soon, you may want to take the ACT prep workshop coming up on Saturday. Registration forms may be printed from the website, or you may contact the Mona Shores Community Services office at 780-4748 for more information.
Seniors, if you have not picked up your senior t-shirt, they are located in Mr. Magoo's room, room 602A. If you are not sure if this applies to you, check your school Gmail. These need to be picked up ASAP.
Are you interested in learning to knit, making handmade holiday gifts for family and friends? Come to an informational meeting about a new knitting slash craft club in Mrs. Potter's room on Thursday, November 15th, immediately after school. If you are interested but cannot attend the meeting, stop by Mrs. Potter's room for more information.
Congratulations to Mr. Walt Gawkowski for his recent selection to the MSHBCA Hall of Fame. He, along with five other prestigious Michigan baseball coaches, will be inducted into the Hall of Fame in June 2013. His name will be inscribed on the 2013 plaque and placed in the showcase at Comerica Park, home of the Tigers.
Saturday, December 8th, the Art Department will host their annual Holiday Ceramics Paint a Gift. If you want to pre-order items to paint, see Mrs. Benson-Fennell by November 16th.
Make sure you watch The Voice tonight and vote for Sylvia Yacoub. Voting is open for 2 hours after the show.
There will be a kick meeting today in Mrs. Foley's room. If you want to order a new kick t-shirt, we will see you then.
GSA is tomorrow in Mr. Drosky's room. Everyone is welcome to join at any time.
Hello, sailors. Are you a bucket filler? Student leadership has come up with this idea where each student leader will be given a bracelet that says pass it on in bucket filler. And it's based off this book, and what it is just people doing random acts of kindness because it makes a difference in someone's day. As you can see, a random act of kindness really does make a difference in someone's day. I was having a bad day, and just by getting a compliment from Marcy, she filled my bucket, so I gave her my bracelet to pass. This is one of our custodians. Her name is Renee, and she has a story for us about a student that made a difference in her day.
I was in cleaning the lunchroom, and one of the girl students came up to me to offer a brownie that she had made to say thank you for all the small things that I do to help them out when they're doing their windows and their showcases. And she had made the brownie to say thank you for all the small things. And her note said, kindness, pass it forward. And what she didn't understand at that point was, during the week we had suffered a great loss of a friend, and so her moment of kindness actually made a difference in my day and made me feel much better that there are nice people out there. I've kept the note, so every morning when I get up, it's on my dresser and I can look at it.
So what's it gonna be, sailors? Are you gonna make a difference in someone's day and be a bucket filler?
Sailor Country, we do everything with pride. If you're interested in bowling for the high school team, we'll have an informational meeting tomorrow in the cafeteria at 3 o'clock p.m. This is a mandatory meeting as we go over the tryout schedule for the following week. Free Blue Crew t-shirt. Yes, you can get your Blue Crew t-shirt on Friday, November 16th at the first annual Meet the Sailors. Come join the fun and meet your 2012-2013 girls and boys freshman, junior varsity, and varsity basketball teams and their coaches. We will start the evening at 5:45 and entertain until 8. Go Sailors! The football banquet begins at 6:30 p.m. tonight in the cafeteria.
It's a high of 48 and a low of 30. Capiche?
That's all we have for you today, sailors.